corrupt Mongolian conjure are being presented to the government of Mongolia. The Mongolian conjure is widely respected in Mongolia. Most monasteries have a copy of it. Friends, the eightfold path of Lord Buddha shows the way towards the well-being of many societies and nations. It highlights the importance of compassion and kindness. The teachings of Lord Buddha celebrate simplicity both in thought and action. Buddhism teaches respect. Respect for people, respect for the poor, respect for women, respect for peace and non-violence. Therefore, the teachings of Buddhism are the means to a sustainable planet. Friends, it is very first sermon in Sarnath, and his teachings after that, Lord Buddha spoke on two things, hope and purpose. He saw a strong link between them. From hope comes a spirit of purpose. For Lord Buddha, it was the removal of human suffering. We have to rise to the occasion and do whatever we can to increase hope among people. Friends, I'm very hopeful about the 21st century. This hope comes from my young friends, our youth. If you want to see a great example of how hope, innovation and compassion can remove suffering, it is our startup sector led by our youth. Bright young minds are finding solutions to global problems. India has one of the largest startup ecosystems. I would urge my young friends to also stay connected with the thoughts of Lord Buddha.